Hey guys, welcome. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make these healthy, yummy, and easy pecan bars. Sure to evenly push out the pecan mixture on top of the cold crust, and when it's all ready and pretty looking like it needs to go in the oven, we're gonna pop it in for around 20-22 minutes at 350 degrees Fahrenheit. And here's the final product, guys. Be sure to check out the details for additional cooking instructions. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I look forward to hearing from you in the comments.